Hi, guys. Russian MiGs buzz a U.S. destroyer. This all happened in the Baltic. This is what happens when we repay leniency for doing what I said should have been done in the first place, which is train the Ukraine guys to fight the separatists, including all offensive and defensive tactics. So, anyways, ladies and gentlemen, Russian attack plan A, the officials were MiGs. According to this, two Su-24 attack aircraft, because of course they have to be attack aircraft, you know, it can't just be a regular Su-24s. Anyways, two Russian Su-24 aircraft made low-altitude passes at the ship, including one Russian plane assumed attack profile. Meaning it was heading at the speed and altitude it would assume if it were going to launch an attack, official said. Yeah, at that point, ladies and gentlemen, you blow it out of the fucking sky. I would have given the order and I'd have sent it straight to the Russian embassy and said, you know what? Cool. Bye. Sorry, guys, but my internet's all screwed up. My computer's screwed up. No doubt they're trying to hack me. I apologize for the loud tapping. But anyways, the ship's captain deemed the moves unfair. The official unfair, yeah. That caused deep concerns, the official said. We don't want this to result in a miscalculation. All of our incidents occurred in international waters, the official said. Blow the damn thing out of the sky and be done with it. Miscalculations and shit, whatever. You got planes buzzing a U.S. destroyer. The U.S. destroyer should accept the rules of engagement and blow its ass out of the sky. And send the bodies to Russia with no heads so they know that at least some admiral or another has the balls to do what needs to be done. I wouldn't dismember the bodies, but you guys get the idea. Yeah, they're trying to hack me. I can barely get my internet page to stay. I can barely get this to come up. So whatever you guys get, you're going to have to be happy with. So this is what's going on with the discussions of Ukraine, Afghanistan, and everything else. Two MiGs from that area decided it was a smart move to actually try to buzz our aircraft or our U.S. destroyer in the Baltic. So it'll be very interesting to see how this pans out, even though Obama ain't going to do shit about it. The simple rules of engagement are, you know, if you feel threatened, you can't fire unless fired upon. That's fine and everything. But at least fire a couple fucking warning shots or something. I mean, at this point, I would say that the United States doesn't have a military due to it not being able to engage such threats. I'm so glad I'm not in the military because I would have told all these piss asses, look, if you get buzzed, you open up a 50 cal on that son of a bitch and you send them back to Russia. And if Obama doesn't like it, tell him he's under citizen arrest. Problem fucking solved. Along with his entire cabinet of Muslim spies against America. Problem solved, ladies and gentlemen. Rothschild spies along with them, Rothschild units. Every one of them that aids the central banking systems. The Vatican and all the landowners, etc., all those guys, anybody that owns or operates in those groups, tell them they're all traitors, witches, and spies, and tell them if your ship is being buzzed, you will fire warning shots, and you will either, if you agitate a conflict, then that conflict is meant to be agitated. You are not going to stand by and potentially watch your ship and your crew get harmed in international waters because of not being able to be too aggressive. Give me command, I will show you how to be aggressive. I will end all the conflicts worldwide in a matter of a year. All they need to do is every major conflict, you basically let off a giant nuke in an area where there's nothing at, and you gather everybody and everything, and you get the biggest frickin' nuke you can, so that it trembles all across the frickin' world. So they know America is no longer fucking around. And if you're out in the background and the biggest frickin' nuke you've ever seen goes off, and registers 6, 7s all across the world, as far as magnitude goes, yeah, I guarantee you most conflicts will be over soon. All you gotta do is want to in every major area where there's a conflict zone. Screw sending ISIS to their caves. We'll have them committing suicide in an hour. Along with all the Rothschild banker proxy armies. And all those who are aiding the further destruction of this planet.